So I'm at the top of Mount Jimbo. That's spelled J-I-N-B-O, not J-I-M-B-O. But it's about 5K to the top. And I'm going to try my new helmet cam. And I finally fixed my bike. So let's see how this goes. Jinbo and got all the way to the bottom. One thing that I did wrong on my bike is I got these mud flaps and they worked great, except I bolted that one on while my seat was adjusted all the way up and I don't have the tools with me to take it off. So that wasn't very fun coming down, so I'll have to change that later. And then, after I got back to the bottom, I stopped on my car for a few minutes. I thought, hey, what the hell, I'll try climbing a different mountain since there's another trail right by the parking lot. And the first time I climbed all the way up Mount Jimbo without my water, because I'm an idiot. And it's just over there. I made it to about as high as this mountain road goes. Top of the mountains, only up there. So I think I'm done with this road. And then it goes downhill all the way up there. and I'm not going all the way down there. Thank you.